Do you want to install PowerToys on your Windows OS? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. In this video, we will show you how you can install PowerToys in Windows 11 or 10 and make use of its features. PowerToys consists of a set of modules or programs which enhance the disk experience and productivity. Make sure to keep updating the software so you get more modules. Now let's get started on how to install PowerToys on your Windows. 1. How to set up PowerToys on Windows 11 or 10. PowerToys is an open source project signed with Microsoft certificates, so they are safe to install on the computer. The setup file is available on PowerToys at GitHub. Open the releases section. Under the latest release tag, look for a link to download. It should be under the name of PowerToys user setup -0.88.0-x64.exe or similar. Click to download and save it on the computer when prompted. Once the download is complete, install it. You will be prompted for admin permission. Once installed, it will quietly sit in the system tray icon. Click on it to open PowerToys. Once you go through the basic install wizard, click the PowerToys logo in the notification area on the taskbar. Double-click to launch it. And you should see a similar screen shown here. The first screen is the general settings or dashboard, followed by the available modules. As new modules become available, they will be added to the list. It is interesting to note that instead of clubbing all features together, each of the PowerToys can be enabled or downloaded. So if you do not use any function, you can toggle off the option available under each of the modules in general settings. You also have settings to launch with Windows Startup and choose the dark and white mode, as you can see here. You will get the settings under Appearance and Behavior. 2. FancyZones. Create a custom layout for multiple windows. Windows allows you to resize windows and keep multiple windows side by side. It works beautifully when you have two windows to arrange. You can use using Win plus arrow keys if that works for you. But if you want to have multiple windows in a manner that you can utilize the screen efficiently, then you need to use FancyZones. This module offers pre-configured zones or layouts such as columns, grid, rows, and so on. You can select any of them, increase or decrease columns, show space around zones, and configure it. If you want to make a layout of your own, you can do that too. Switch to custom and then create a layout. Once done, save with a name you can remember. The layout in the image is what we are using. Once arranged, you can easily snap in the windows using the keyboard shortcut, that is Win plus arrow, or by dragging them into that area. You can create any number of zones depending on your work requirements. Apart from this, you have tons of settings available. The settings might differ from version to version. This depends upon the version you have downloaded and installed. You can follow this guide for details. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.